This is Tango 2-3, pursued by multiple tanks and APCs.
They'll all go down if we don't pull back the landing craft. It's what? Abandoned Tango 2-3?
Something's not right.
Tango 2-3, we don't have the firepower to assist you. You're on your own.
Please, we need help!
Wagtail is on the Ocean landing ship. What's going on? What did you say?
Pull up.
Multiple bogeys inbound. Damn it. Prepare for anti-air combat.
Pull up.
This is the AWACS Longcaster. The aircrafts in your area belong to the LRSSG.
Now my aircraft. A retreating vehicle is taking fire. Requesting assistance.
Roger. ID complete. Unknown successfully identified.
We're under attack!
Update us on Tower Island.
Couldn't be worse. Our forces are scattered and on the run.
They're on the run?
We were waiting for retreating units here to carry them out to the
fire. Just missed us off our starboard side.
In gun range.
Caution.
Strutter 1, Fox 2.
Shit! These are Ocean!
Do me a favor, Longcaster. Many of our allies are cut off. They need support and an escape route.
Understood. We'll do what we can.
Nickel.
Let's help retreating Ocean forces. Take out any hostiles
Nickel.
In their area.
Nickel.
Don't engage till targets are ID'd.
Hold
on. The boots on the ground don't need more people shooting at them.
Thanks. It's absolute chaos out there. The Illusions are even starting to fight amongst themselves.
Well, now we know what's going on, but shit.
Missile.
Can you hear us? We're taking fire from multiple enemy tanks!
Missile.
It's the Ocean military.
Don't they know they're on the same side?
We're firing at each other!
This is AWACS Longcaster. We're uploading the latest ID data. Check your TAC terminal.
Hold your fire! The interval is for an allied AWACS. Hold your fire! Roger.
You guys got out alive. You have time to figure it out.
There's more over here. The bodies are getting together. The parts are fighting. Look at that. They're all lined up. No, they are not combatants. Some of them are just wearing
shoes.
I've just got the photograph. We'll head back to HQ soon.
Give
us another 30 minutes.
We're
men and then fire and the children in the proper barracks.
Missile.
I can guess what happened here, but
missile.
I really don't want to
see it. Damn, we're going too fast.
He's a blatant war cry. Take photos
for
evidence.
Missile.
Our guys even took out the enemy air support. What can we do now?
Get in the tank!
Allied retreat looks good. Hostile confirmed destroyed.
Where's our damn air support?
Strutter 1, you've identified the unknown targets.
Missile.
Push them back! Fire! Fire at will! We need more ammo!
We'll see how far we can go!
Missile. Missile.
bodies here. They seem to be upper middle class. Police force nearby, so they could be researchers and their family. Most likely, they're involved in the Delta.
They're erosion. Jesus, they're firing at each other. Is this the norm around here?
It's all crazy, people.
We are in the middle of a mission to take back the mesh driver.
The supply ship and the munitions,
people.
It's highly combustible. Can't we drag the enemy and strike them from behind?
Did it. We're moving out. Leave his head behind. We'll come back to this island one day.
Enemy has a bead on you.
Like an eagle.
Watch it. Enemy has a lock on you.
Identification complete. It's Erosion bombers and their escorts.
Count's prophecy has come true. Take out all bombers. They'll flatten our allies.
Plenty of civilian casualties as well. Precision bombing is impossible in these conditions. Maybe they know they can't. We're gonna drop them all.
Missile hit. Target is down.
Control. Flight leader.
The bombers are nearing the island. We're running out of time.
Get out of here!
Hurry!
If you let them through,
we're gonna get it dead!
This is a secure military line. Who is this? Longcaster, she's an ally. Trigger and I'd know that voice anywhere. Here, let me have a word. Hey, it's been a while. I had a feeling the two of you were still alive. Remember, stick with Trigger and you'll make it.
We have a bit of intel for you. We'll share it if you can help us refugees.
Count me in.
That's right.
If you see three strikes, count to three, and the enemy's gone.
Our last vehicle's been destroyed. Let's get out of here.
Let's get moving! Hit the gas and don't let up until we reach the extraction point! I don't want to see anyone, hostile or friendly!
Thanks, but will we make it in time?
A landing ship is waiting for you.
Right. I'm wounded. This will guarantee us a one-way ticket to hell.
Missile.
I sure was there already.
We've destroyed all of the targets.
Missile.
All bogeys should be ID'd now. Mission complete. Okay, Scrap Queen. Send us the target coordinates.
Missile.
I'm thinking about how I'd do that.
Missile.
Don't you have a laser target Missile. Indicator?
Why would she...
Missile. Can you take us to the enemy's doorstep? Not me.
Missile.
Missile. Wait, you moron! Wait! What are you doing, Jonas? Here! Attack right here!
Longcaster, we've confirmed the location of the flare.
That's them. All aircraft. We just updated your threat matrix via data link. Take out those targets.
Don't miss. We don't want to hit the pretty ladies down there.
Missile.
Hurry.
Missile.
Missile. Caution. Pull up. Good job. The enemy tanks are toast. I don't think I could even do anything with that scrap.
Missile.
Strider 1, target eliminated.
Strider 1, APC destroyed.
Why did I say that
song? Strider 1, time to fire.
Because everyone knows this for no other reason.
Trigger, don't let it get away.
missile hit its target. Everybody, keep a safe distance to avoid getting caught in the explosion.
Did you see that explosion? Looks like that's one of them down.
Remember, there are two supply ships out there. Hurry up and shoot the other one down. Supply ships are too far away. We'll never catch them at this rate. We've recalculated the remaining time. 90 seconds to the enemy's air defense network.
Don't lose them!
60 seconds remain. Missile hit the supply ship dead on. Hope you're all enjoying the pretty fireworks. This thing had any windows, we could have seen it for ourselves. Nice work, team.
We're gonna find ourselves a boat and leave this island. We'll be taking the refugees, along with any deserters from the Russian military.
Who's the girl that ran at the tanks with the smoke canister? A few more crazies like her and life down there may have been a tad bit easier.
What do you think would have happened to those refugees if you hadn't intervened? The princess saw what happened. They were little kids.
That's why I like the sky. You don't have to see those types of things.
Does this mean we're that much closer to ending the war?
No, we just basically prevented it from going on forever.
Count's right. We have no choice but to return to our original base. Our base that is nearly out of food and fuel. We need to do something.
Good. Take a seat. Everyone's here. All right. Good work in sinking the supply ships. Not to mention saving the refugees. However, we're in no position to start celebrating. Even the commander here is starting to fray from the stress.
Can't say I blame him.
Now, Tyler Island is in a state of complete anarchy. This base isn't safe either.
The faces you see around you are the only friends we've got. Take a good look.